Nobody knew who had done it.
18-year-old Damian Navarro killed, shot in the head. A few hours earlier, his dad had a feeling.
We started making some phone calls to my brother, to my...